AI is changing the world much faster than you can imagine. Many tools have recently surfaced that will allow people to be 10 times more productive. With these AI tools, you now have the ability to get more done faster, all with significantly less effort, giving you a huge advantage over your peers if you act fast. Which is why today I'm going to show you 6 mind-blowing tools that I've come across. Pay close attention and think about how you can use each of these tools to gain that extra edge. With that being said, let's jump right in. Starting off at number 1, we have Runway ML, which is a powerful video and photo editing AI tool. If you are a content creator who wants to speed up their editing process, or if you are an aspiring business owner who wants to create content without having to pay someone else, this is the tool for you. Here are some of the features that Runway has. It allows you to upload images of yourself and get hundreds of variations, which can be great for creating thumbnails. It allows you to remove the background of any image instantly. It allows you to create any image by simply feeding it some text. It allows you to modify any existing image and change its style. It allows you to take an existing image and expand the scenery around it. It allows you to remove any object or person from any video and even replace it with something else. It allows you to color grade any video by simply writing a description of what you want. It allows you to automatically split any video into clips. It can even do audio work by getting rid of background noise, reducing pauses between speaking, and even generating subtitles. They're constantly adding new features, so it's definitely a good idea to keep this tool on your radar. Next up, we have Copy AI. This is an all-purpose copywriting AI that will speed up your writing and content creation process. It has a ton of tools that can help you whenever you're stuck and don't know what's right. Let me give you an example of how you can use Copy AI to write for your blog or even a script for a YouTube video. I'm going to click on Blog Post Wizard, which brings me to this page, which will help me create the outline for my piece. For blog title, I'm going to use the example of organic soaps, which is something that I've been thinking about recently. So we can do something like the 5 negative consequences of using soap. For the keywords, I'm going to use soap, endocrine disruptors, testosterone, and hormones. And I'm going to change the tone to friendly. This instantly generates an outline for the piece. I can delete the ones that I don't think I'll need and also rearrange them so that the flow of my piece makes the most sense. Once I'm happy with what I got, I can then click Generate Talking Points, where it'll break down each of these bullet points into much smaller points, giving us more details. We can then ask it to use all of these talking points to write entire paragraphs, which we can then manually edit to our liking. There are a lot more features, such as their social media tools, which includes a hook generator that can help you come up with good ways to start your scripts and videos, a title generator that will help you come up with titles for your videos and blogs, and even a suite of brainstorming tools that will help you generate ideas that you can use. And there are even tools for writing cover letters if you're looking for a job. Moving on, we have Quillbot. This is a paraphrasing AI. As it currently stands in the education system, students are quickly catching on to the fact that they can use AI to help speed up their essays and projects. Now, of course, teachers have tried to fight back by using AI detecting AIs, which can spot AI-generated text. This is where Quillbot comes in. It takes existing sentences and it rephrases them. So you can take everything that's given to you in ChatGPT or Copy AI and run it through Quillbot to make it harder for your teacher to detect. Here we take some text written by ChatGPT, and as you can see, if we bring it to an AI detecting website, it says that the majority of the text was written by an AI. But if you bring it into Quillbot and have it rephrase everything and put it back into that website, it no longer becomes detectable. Now, I'm not suggesting that you cheat on your homework. I think you should use these tools to simply speed up your work or when you have writer's block. And overall, I strongly believe that those who do not use AI tools to their advantage will get left in the dust in this new world. The clever ones will always use technology to their advantage, so it's your choice. Which actually brings us to the sponsors of today's video, Brilliant. Brilliant is a site and app where you can learn math, computer science, and other interesting subjects in STEM. What's great about them is that they do not teach by merely stating facts or formulas and making you memorize things. Instead, they employ an interactive teaching style that makes learning fun. You are given intriguing questions that test your knowledge and fill in your gaps and misconceptions. When you come across a gap in your knowledge, they provide you with the correct answer as well as an explanation as to why. My favorite course right now is Introduction to Neural Networks. I now believe that if you want to have a successful career or business, you will have to understand how AI works, and this introductory course is great for that. It goes over how machines are capable of detecting patterns in huge amounts of data. If you want to ensure that you stay on top of these world-changing trends, I suggest you go to brilliant.org/improvement pill to sign up for free. The first 200 people who click on the link in the description box below will get 20% off their yearly plan. So act fast. Now back to the topic at hand, the fourth AI tool that we have on today's list is Assembly AI. This is an AI that specializes in taking audio files and transcribing them. Not only that, but it has the ability to summarize the content of the audio, which means that it can help you if you are a student. You can record the audio of your lectures while you're in class or on a Zoom call, and then you can upload the files onto Assembly, where it will transcribe everything for you. This way you can relax and focus more on what's in front of you in class. Assembly has a couple of additional features, such as sentiment analysis, which can be used for those of you that like to trade stocks. You can quickly get an idea of what the general sentiment of the market is by feeding it audio files of talking heads. Up fifth, we have Talk to Books, which is actually an AI by Google. This is a helpful tool that you can use to speed up any research you need to do, or if you want to find answers to any of your problems. You simply enter a question or a phrase, and the AI will scour its entire library of books to find any relevant passages. Here's a quick demonstration. I'm going to ask it how to be happy, and it will instantly show me a page filled with passages that relates to my question. I don't see anything interesting, so I'm going to click View More Passages until I get to something that I like. Here we have a concept that intrigues me, which is the four circles of happiness. So I'm going to click on View in Book to read more about the subject. And as you can see, this really helps me speed up my research and also idea creation process. And finally, at number six, we have a quirky tool called Huberman AI. If you're ever too lazy to listen to Andrew Huberman's 2-hour-plus-long lectures, you can refer to this tool. You basically give it any word or question, and it will look through all of Huberman's work and give you the exact timestamps where he speaks about the subjects you're interested in. Here's a quick demonstration. I switch to search episodes and type in the phrase, sleep faster. And just like that, it spits out over a dozen moments where Huberman speaks about sleeping faster. You can quickly skim through all of them and find one that you're interested in and jump to that timestamp to learn more. This could potentially save you a lot of time if you're looking for a quick answer to your question. But of course, I would still recommend listening to his entire lectures so that you can learn exactly about how and why some of his advice works. I hope you find some of the tools that I covered in this video helpful. Besides that, stay tuned.